I am the stone that the builder refused. I am the visual, the inspiration that made ladies sing the blues. I'm the spark.
Yo.
What up?
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah, I see you too. What you want, nigga?
Oh, man, same shit. What's up with you?
The fuck you mean, what's up with me? I'm sitting right here next to you.
Voice sounds real sexy right now.
Say what?
You want to talk to me later on? Then?
No, I don't want to talk later on, motherfucker. What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck's so sexy about my voice?
Oh, man, my bad. I was on the phone.
Oh, great. You got one of those ridiculous fucking headsets.
Man, I don't know what you be talking about. Bitches like this shit, man. They be thinking I'm one of them men's in black or something like that. You know, they think I got big things going on, you know? They be wondering where the black limo is at. When they see, all they see is the headpiece, they assume it's a black limo. You know what I'm saying?
Hold up. It's the house right here.
Okay, check it out. Like, last week, right, I was in the strip club, right? I had titties in one hand, titties in the other hand. I had two hands full of titties. That's bigger than two scoops of raisins. I'm still talking to my accountant at the same time. What's not to like about that?
Okay, first of all, I don't know when you're talking to me or when you're talking on the goddamn phone. Second, when people wear those things, they appear to be talking to themselves. There's a name for people who talk to themselves, Ed. They call it homeless.
Man, bitches love this Bluetooth shit. It changed my life. I don't know what to do with my hands now.
Be that as it may, no technology is worth my dignity. If talking on a wireless headset mean I gotta look like Buck Rogers, then I'm not interested. Besides, there's a reason why people hold a phone to their head, Ed. It lets people around you know you're talking on the phone. So those people know not to waste time talking to you until you've finished, which you indicate by putting that motherfucker away.
You know, I like the way your booty looks when you're bent over. I like that a lot. Very sexy. I can make it over there later. Yeah, I'm real ready.
I hate these fucking headsets.
If you had a headset like mine, you could run on the phone right now. Nah, baby, I'm still here. Oh, shit. See, I'm what they call techno-savvy. I fucks with the future.
Yeah, the problem is we don't live in the future, Ed. We live in the present. And in the present, that shit looks ridiculous. It's not a cybernetic ear. It's a fucking cell phone headset. The only thing you're gonna do with it is call a bitch. And unless the bitch is a Martian, there ain't no explanation for the shit to look that damn high tech. Have you seen that shit in the mirror? You look like you're going to a fucking comic book convention.
This the house?
Yeah, man, this the house.
Hold up. I'm getting a call. Yeah. What's good, baby?
Ed, ain't that one of your grandfather's alarm systems?
Nah.
Nigga, you sure? It says Onceless Security.
No. I ain't seen no naked pictures, girl. Send them to my sidekick.
Damn it, Ed, get off that fucking phone. I think we in the...
Ah! Ooh, who's there? Huh?
Wrong house.
Yeah, I'm still here. Motherfucker done shot me.